Go on, Olivia.
Now will you please listen to me? My dad is gone, and I'm all alone.
Young lady, this is a most inopportune time. Surely your mother knows where he is.
I don't tell her, mother.
Well, then perhaps. See here, I simply have no time for lost funds.
I didn't lose him. He was taken.
By the pigeon.
Did you say?
Pigeon?
Yes.
Ah, I said, do you know him? Know him?
Pigeon.
One Fidget by name is in the employ of the very fiend who was the target of my experiment. The horror of my every waking moment. The nefarious Professor Trattinger. He's a genius, Borsa. A genius twisted for evil. The Napoleon of crime. As bad as all that, eh? Worse. For years I've tried to capture him, and I've got close, so very close. Each time he's narrowly evaded my grasp. What a corner of London sea. Why, a rat tickles at large. No evil scheme he wouldn't concoct. What dastardly scheme that villain may be plotting, even as we speak. An ingenious scheme, eh, Flapperson? Not too proud to be a part of it. This whole thing, it's monstrous. We will have our little device ready by tomorrow evening, won't we? You know what will happen if you I won't be a part of this evil any longer. Very well. If that is your decision. by the way, I'm taking the liberty of having your daughter brought here. Olivia? I would spend many a sleepless night if anything unfortunate were to befall her. You wouldn't. Finish it, Flavisham.
Yes, Professor.
Bright and alert as always. Here's the list. You know what to do and no mistakes.